without this field, bad as it looks, and without having the club, we wouldn't be where we are today. Because alternatively to football, there's crime. Nothing else is in between. With the right facilities and the right equipment, I'm sure we would produce stars for the future.